I know it's really late, but I really want to play this game. I don't know how much more is left in it. I really dig, again, I dig this one more than the other two. But it was a little glitchy, so I think, like, in the middle of gameplay, the whole thing just, like, kicked us out completely, like, to the Xbox menu. So I don't know what that was about, but, I don't know. We picked it up from there, so that worked, but, let's do this.
You're wrong. Salim's one of us now. Marines don't leave their own behind. You hear me, Salim? Tell him yourself. I'm coming to get you.
Throw that thing at me.
I did.
Nobody's standing there, bro. Talking to space. I guess Nick Wright was supposed to be there. Somebody was supposed to have made it and stand there. Why does he look like ghostly white? Oh boy. Oh, wow. It's very weird. Now we're less than 700 feet, less than 620, less than 650. Yeah.
This way, hurry!
She just knows. Oh no, they put the lines there. No.
Come on, Lieutenant.
Leave it. Or whatever. Well, I mean, it wasn't from getting bit though. It was from the fumes, right?
We never should have let her go.
Girl just didn't know how to stay dead.
Yo. Where'd Salim go? Catch up.
How the hell did we make it through that? Everyone okay?
We're alive. We're fucking alive.
This is Mailman 2 onto Coyote 2. Are you receiving?
Improvise, adapt, and overcome. We fucking did it!
I just forgot how bright it is out here.
Yeah. My home's not far from here. All this time, this was under our feet.
I need a shower, clean clothes, a comfy bed, and a cold beer.
Oh, snap. Guess what?
No, not again.
For how long, though?
Tell me, I don't know shit about space.
Julio. Stay alive, man. No.
Momo's out! freely they stood, and fell who fell. But you've guided some of your charges to the light, while others have fallen to the darkness. Survival often comes at a great cost, a cost that others sometimes must pay. I look forward to our next encounter. Perhaps I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'll be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.
Shed.
I just got off the red eye. What's your excuse?
Good flight?
Oh, shit movie, shit meal, no leg room.
They cram you in the back?
By the toilets.
Nice.
Coffee wasn't so bad, though. Got fucking muffins.
Did you read the brief?
On the flight. How's it going with the analysis team?
The ISG team took heavy losses, but it wasn't a complete disaster. We just had to scrape some of them off the floor.
Poor bastards. And the entities?
Like nothing we've seen before. Kolchak Jason, First Lieutenant, Marine Force Recon.
The best of the best, huh?
Or so they advertised.
Fuck! Now how many times do I have to keep telling you the same damn story?
I understand. However, SETCOM needs to iron out any irregularities.
Such as? The whole fucking thing was irregular!
Such as why you allied with an enemy combatant?
You aren't fucking there! Those things were ripping us to shreds. I don't give a damn who it was. We needed all the help we could get. I stepped back into that hell to save Salim. And that man was worth five of you people. Semper fucking Fi!
And Sergeant K?
Nikki didn't make it.
So they cooperated with an Iraqi soldier down there?
Republican Guard, if you can believe it. Must have made a hell of an impression for Kolchak to go back for him.
I'm dying to meet this guy.
I am not answering any more questions until I see my son!
That's not how we do things around here.
You don't have a clue. Jason came back for me. What does that tell you? Down there, this damn war of yours was over!
I'd like to talk more about the entities.
The vampires.
I'm finding it very hard to believe that you killed those things with that.
Untie me, and I'll show you how I did it.
The analysis team are still pulling specimens from the site. It's carnage down there.
They used dynamite?
We don't know how they got their hands on it.
Shame. His testimony could have been valuable. This is like Winterfold all over again.
Uh-huh. Ah, and here we have Colonel Eric King, our in-house genius. He definitely got more than he bargained for.
Those two were married, right?
In the loosest sense of the word. He felt his death.
Yeah, I've read the report. Wonder if there's more to it than that.
The answer to that died with him. This comes down to Kalis. It mistook the temple for Saddam's weapon depot.
Piece of shit system.
I wouldn't say that. It's been a big find for us. We've been lucky.
This is your definition of lucky?
Well, do you believe me now?
This is Miller. He'll be fully debriefing you.
Debriefing? You need to get your damn priorities straight. Those things are still down there. What are you doing about them?
There will be plenty of time to talk things through. Right now, I suggest you count your blessings that you came through the other side. It's nothing short of a miracle that you survived down there.
I learned not to rely on anyone but myself. I was stronger than them all.
We'll be back shortly.
We still on for next Sunday?
Janet's making hot pot. You bet your ass we're on.
I'll never get used to this town.
Why would you want to?
At least this one was localized.
No small blessings.
So, what do you make of it all?
Doesn't matter what I think. Only thing that matters is controlling the flow of information. As far as the world knows, not a damn thing happened here.
You want to know what it means to be a killer? Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That's true art. That's what you have to be, an artist. I've left my mark on the world. Have you?
Okay. So that should be cool. And we're back on the main screen. Okay, well, thoughts? This is loud. The thoughts, I liked it a lot better than the last one. He didn't really have a lot, the curator didn't really have a lot of interaction with him where he was like, even caring about the characters, he was just kind of blasé, whatever. Maybe I'm just reading into it too much. But that concludes this one. I don't know if there are any other endings. I was gonna look it up and then see what we can do to play that. If not, I may just start Devil in Me tomorrow. It's a little too late to start it right now, but thank you for watching. Hope you guys join us for more of the Dark Pictures, and it's gonna be the season one finale, Devil in Me. Looks pretty creepy, so I'm pretty excited about it. But thanks again for watching.